Hi, everyone. John Sussridge along with Chris Justice here in the Weather Center keeping you updated on Hurricane Dorian. Category 2 with 110-mile-per-hour sustained winds. Now, the eyes expanding, but look at this, all this rain coming into east-central part of Florida. Melbourne's getting hammered by some rain bands with some very, very heavy rain. And it's about 100 miles to the east of Melbourne, and it's moving very slowly to the northwest at only about 6 miles per hour. Chris will have the latest tonight at 11.